Hello guys, my name is Rahul and you're watching Beast Update. In this video, I'm gonna tell you about two of the amazing features of YouTube that will help you in using YouTube and other app at the same time. So without wasting any time guys, let's get started. Guys, first feature that comes in our list is split screen mode. It is very useful and handy feature. It allows you to use two apps at the same moment. Like you can surf through the internet and chat with your friends at the same time. I am listening music on YouTube and also chatting with my friend at the same time. This is very useful feature. I hope you will like this feature of doing two things at the same time. Guys, second feature in our list is PIP or picture in picture mode. This feature is only available in United States, so I am downloading a VPN service to use this feature. I am downloading Thunder VPN because it is free and very easy to use VPN service. You can download it directly from the Play Store. It is also available on Apple App Store. After opening the app, now select the country as United States. Now you can use picture-in-picture feature of YouTube on your device. Open YouTube and play any music. Now close the YouTube and you can see PIP is enabled now. Now you can use PIP mode on your device. As you can see, if I close YouTube app, it is still floating on my screen. On double tapping this, I can open YouTube directly from here. This feature is very handy and useful. I hope you will like this feature. Thanks for watching, guys.